Welcome to the first edition of the Cause Music Exposure. This episode talks about the origin and the first release of Cause Music. Cause Music stands for classified as universal sounds. Music that deliver people from their various dilemmas. Music that not only heals good, but feels good. This music has been marinated into a special batter of God's anointing, and whosoever shall partake of this musical buffet will acquire an appetite that will make one yearn for cause eternally. Its ingredients include rock, jazz, gospel, classical, pop, country, Latin, reggae, and funk. These genres of music have been all mixed together, thrown in a pot, and served as cause music, a universal sound. The conception of cause music took place during a Harry Connick Jr. tour in Auckland, New Zealand. The year was 1994. The first artist and label that featured cause music was Kim Burrell / Tommy Boy Records. The producer of this masterminded project was Asif Alex Ward. The name of that CD was entitled Everlasting Life. The year was 1998. A bit of cause music trivia. Enjoy and stay tuned for more.